バイ。
So what's up, guys? So we are in a new game. So we are in Lumion Legacy, and there's a new update. The Christmas event. So I'm gonna show you guys the easiest and fastest way to get these new Lumions. So first, what you need to do is go to the Jolly Village. So this is Jolly Village. So I'm gonna talk about the common Lumions first. So there's Kabunga, Kleptike, and Cradle. So if you wanna get those, you just go to the patch of snow. So this is Cradle. It's a kind of reskin of the normal Cradle. So it's ice and plant now instead of fighter. This is still Cradle but different typing because of Christmas event. So next is Kleptike. There's nothing special about them. So next, Icicles. Icicles is like uncommon to rare. This type of Icicles, the light blue ones, is the common Icicles. This is the basic Icicles. Nobody wants this. So this is the rare Icicles. The pink, black, pink, black, and white, and dark blue is the rare Icicles. You want to get catch those because they're just limited time. And by the way, you can get other roamings here like Duskit, normal Ikazuna, Protagon, Pyramid. Everybody hates Pyramid now. It's super common. Look, I'ma show you. Look at my Pyramids. For just catching one, I got this. So Pyramids don't have any value right now. Let's talk about the reindeer Ikazuna. It's just a reskin. Basically, it's like the Duskit, the Halloween Duskit. It's the same thing, same typing, same stats, nothing changed. It's like normal Ikazuna, but it's a reskin. So I'm gonna recommend hunt Ikazuna here. If there's a lot of people, go here. I'm lucky here because I'm always alone. I don't know why. I got Ikazuna there. So here. Next is Wobblies. Wobblies, you need to join here. Jolly Village Great Gift Exchange. And basically, what you wanna do is get the key, like the Christmas key. The key is in the gift. You're gonna pick. Hopefully, get the key like this. Yeah, it's easy to get the key. I got it in first try. If you have the key. It's gonna be close on yours if you don't have the key. So gonna click and it's open. If you have the key, and go here and you will find the Wobblies over there. See, people starting to I already got Wobblies. You can get the best of the best Wobblies because you can soft reset it. So you can reset it all of the times if you're gonna alpha hunt or get a good personality. You can reset, so that's the easiest way to get the Wobblies. I think that's the only way to get Wobblies. So next, I'ma show you how to get this sleigh or mount. You need 200 cookies. You're gonna play a lot of mini games. You can get it like 20 minutes. It's right here. Jolly cookies. Gonna talk to this guy. And because of the saddle, if it's still question marks, you don't have a kazoo, need the reindeer kazoo. You can buy a lot of gummies. Decorative lights. Decorative lights is for evolved. You gotta give it to Cradle. So give it to Cradle, then trade it and trade it back. Then you have the evolution. So what you wanna do here is get the key, obviously. Get the key every time, go for the key. So, and that's the evolution of Cradle. So this is just 6 cookies. So this is the evolution of Cradle. And yeah, I'm gonna try to get the key. Now remember, this is the 6 cookies. Get the key. If you have like 10, 12. Oh no, I have the code. Oops. I got the key. Bro, let me get my gift. Please. Let's go. Get your code, man. I'm not gonna get the key, man. I think this is just 6. I'm in 4 or 2. I haven't seen the key. I don't know where's the key. The hint is super bad. Dude. Lucky for him. At least I got 8. Instead of a code. So yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. You gotta collect a lot of key. If you wanna watch more Lumion Legacy, it's super fun. It's super duper fun. So that's gonna do it for this video. Like, please like if you want more Lumion Legacy content. If you want Lumion Legacy Nuzlocke, maybe I'll do it in the future. Like the video. Bye.